Welcome to Backroads County. I got my episode one going on. Planted some wheat, corn for the animals. Got the pen set up. Got everything going on. We're going to go head over there and start farming. Okay, you're going to start with this right here, I guess. It's unfolding. What are we going to do? Do the wheat. Okay, yes, we'll do one of the wheat fields so we can get some more straw going on so I can do some baling in a little while. Take a look at this little bug. More like a camp. What is this? Yep, here's our wheat field. Just enough for the animals, I reckon. Let me reset this growth calendar, growth mechanism. I had that so that the crops would hurry up. Fast forward a day, get some more light on the subject. Alright, now we're back in action. Now that was a big pile of mess. Yeah, that's going to be a mess to pick up. Not looking for perfection. Can't go too fast. This thing won't keep up. It's alright. This wheat's going into the chickens, and then I'll pick up this straw for the cow. Yep. I usually don't do all this work for the animals. It was a couple hours worth of just getting prepped for this. And a lot of machinery. And I didn't even get all of it really done what I was supposed to do, but I started. I don't know what these grass fields are going to look like by the time I get there. Hopefully it'll pick it up. Actually, that'd be hay. So I'm going to do some hay bales. Hopefully. We'll see. Get out of the way, deer. The way I got these pins set up, my chicken feeder. I was gonna get the loader, but let me see if this will work. If not, I'll have to, because I think I got the pipe. It's too big. Oh my dear. There we go, feed the chicken. Yep, I got all of them in the same pan. Oh, easy. Come on here, buddy. Thought I made it big enough. Yeah. Let me see. Right now, dump this weed into my distributing silo. Seems great. Put it in here and it distributes it out to any productions you have working that need it. So anybody that needs a little bit of wheat, ready to go. I think that's my pickup trailer right there. Let's go pick up this here straw before I forget. I could leave it, I guess, because the grass is bothering me because it's growing again. Now I gotta go pick it up. I don't know how well that's gonna work. Yep, just time to do some more driving around. That's part of farming. Read a book, listen to your music, and go farm. Ah, here comes that big pile of poop. I did all right. Pretty good, actually. got some deer up there. Get out of the way. Move. So far this map's doing pretty good. I've had a lot of them crash here lately. I guess they're working on a couple of the maps that keep crashing. I put it out there that this stuff is crashing bad. I mean, I thought it was the mods, but it looks like it's mostly the maps or Giants, one of the two. I don't know, a lot of the stuff be crashing. Just seems like lately these last two updates they've been doing haven't really been benefiting anybody by, you know, everything crashing. Some of the stuff they're finding, I'm kind of thinking they should have found during testing, but I don't know, I don't do that either. Not my job. If it was my job, I'd probably be fired. For letting it go through. Well, I didn't miss much. It wasn't too bad. Put this in the cow area so they can have some straw. Oh, where is the cow here? Where the cow trigger's at? I think they're over here. Trigger's not pulling out, so what do you think? Probably should. A little big straw anywhere right here? Oh, don't have it near me. Okay, I didn't put it in the air feed. Oh well. So they didn't get the straw. Okay, bye. That'll work. Well, let's go put this in my distributor. Maybe I'll find a project for it. Well, there is that grass field where I'm going to make my bales. What if it's okay good? The grass is growing in between it. Maybe I can see the bales better. Oh, so silly. I got a grass strip up there. But I did this a while ago and... Con una botella acostado en la cama, no estamos buscando ni drama ni fama, solo venimos a quitarnos la gana. Bailale, métele sazón. back over here by the grass field because I need to feed the sheep. They like grass. Oh, let me go up here. Let me go back up here and get that swaller pack. So far, it's been working. So either it's working and I didn't need an update, or it updated, it's working. I don't know. Seems to be all right. Let's see. I don't know, we'll see. Very bumpy ride. Very bumpy. I believe I put my sheep in here. Yeah, there they are. I got sheep, cows, chickens. Yeah, I put it all in the same. Get out of the way! Bam, bam. Lamb chops. Again, I'm going to put this in my distributing silo because I can always get it back out. That's what's nice about it. It's a silo and it distributes, but I don't have enough distributing grass yet. I'm waiting for the genius to come up with a mod that has a silo distributor, but to animals. So if I came over here and put the grass in here, straw, TMR and all that, it would distribute out to the appropriate animal pens. I had somebody come on here and say, well, they can't do that because of the scripts, or they can't do that because of this. We're working on maps that couldn't have go to console because of scripts or whatever. You've got mods, maps, everything else doing that. So I'm just waiting for the bright-eyed genius to make it work. We don't need no more trailers and tractors. We need things that help us on the farm. I think we're all done with 20 tractors coming out every week. It's nice for them, but I mean, you know. Let's see, I did the animals, did the feed. What I need to do now is, yes, the long-awaited, see if we can get this stuff up with the roller. Alright, what did I do with my roller? My roller, dark baler. What did I do with the baler? Well, now that's a trick. How did I do it? I had to put it somewhere. Just had it. Oh, I can't believe it. I don't. Alright, hold on for a second. There it is. Yeah, I tried this one with the colors, color wrap, and it didn't work. So I don't know. It doesn't matter. On any side, it didn't matter. It didn't work. It gave me the choices, it just wouldn't do it. Drop this up, this thing, baby. gave me the size of, you know what? Yeah, 150 is fine. Well, I'm gonna head over here and get my trailer up there. Where is it? Where is it? No, I'm gonna have to. Alright. I'm gonna go get the bale trailer. Just about to close off this one. I'll do the rest of this off the screen. I'll give you an idea. Bailing is a whole different ball game. There we go. I believe that's a different size bale I left up there. I think it's a smaller one. I was testing out that baler. Yeah, I think that's a smaller one. I didn't like the small one. Kind of like a medium. We're gonna get this other medium one. Alright. I think this right here is the bale icon, but going for right now. We'll play with that later. let's see if this works today. It worked earlier. That's over it. And pop, they go in and they stack them for you. Marvelous. Marvelous. Well, that's going to be doing it for right now. This is my little farm action I got going on. I'm sure I'll have more. I got a little few production things going on too. Well, as always, like, share if you're viewing it, you like it, don't like it. Well, I can't help that. But as always, have a good day and we'll see you on the next one.